Some people can just use one method, like go cold turkey, but that doesn't work for everyone. There's a lot of support out there, whether it's through your medical service or through friends or other people who've actually been through the journeys.